So it's about how people see things and how people believe things should be, right? So we're going to look into the mindset and we're going to look at two examples. We're going to look at the traditional donor mindset. And the traditional donors are the donors that we get resources from right now, those international donors. What is their mindset? Then we're going to look at the private sector donors' mindset. Right, and when we look at their mindset, we'll look at how they look at us and how we also view them. So how do we view traditional donors and how do traditional donors view us? How do we view the private sector? How does the private sector view us? To see how then do we align both our mindsets so that we can what? Raise resources from them. So we've already said that fundraising is about what? Engaging and what? Mobilizing people. So it's about how you get people to support a cause, how you get people to connect with your cause. It's not necessarily about just thinking, how do I get the money? The money is an outcome of the fact that people are connected to what? A cause, right? Then it's about to support what? Social change. We talked about that. With what? And we say it's not only about money. We are saying for us, local fundraising is just not money. It's about services. It's goods, it's knowledge, it's time, and it's moral support, right? And we've talked about how it's a long-term investment and what? Commitment, right? And it's not, the premium is not just on money. There's a lot of in-kind support there, and there's also a lot of what? Volunteering support. And if you quantify that, sometimes it's even much more worth than the what? The money.
Fundraising. There are situations where you feel like what? Giving up. Because you get more rejections than what? Somebody who has leprosy, right? But it doesn't mean that you should what? Stop. It will require what? You to invest resources. What resources would you need to invest? You need to invest what? Mental what? Resources, your time. You need to what? Invest resources to be able to what? Run errands, to go and meet a potential what? Donor, to go on the radio station, to even organize a community what? Deba. You need to what? Get people, you need to train people. All that is what? Investment, right?
That's time and energy.
Energy, but ultimately what will happen when you invest? There will come a time when you start reaping the fruits of your what?
Labor.
Just like a tree. When you plant a tree, you have to build a fence around the tree. You have to put what? Organic manure, fertilize the tree, water the tree. Protect the tree from what? Goats and all those things, right?
Take care
of the tree till the tree matures and start bearing what? Fruits. And it may take what? Years.